Because otherwise, I'm gonna beat the crap out of every single one of you! And then run in! Say goodbye to the nice boys, Krusty.
Goodbye, boys! Goodbye, boys! They make a very nice couple!
You want to go on the street!
Don't
let
the boys!
Get out of here!
I'm the one!
Again, the door on the street is nothing!
We do own it! Jets, square up! Ace men, rabbit men, racing fire!
Gee, Yoga's got blood on it!
I'm a casual, baby John.
Those guys, they branded you.
Oh, that makes you a Puerto Rican tomato.
Cut the crap and jabber. Which one of the sharks did it?
It was Bonato. So I had him say, "This is for stink bomb my old man's store."
Ouch.
You should have done worse. Then PRs are the reason my old man's gone bust.
Who says?
My old man says.
My old man says his old man's gonna go bust anyway.
Your old man says what?
My old man says both Puerto Ricans are ruining free enterprise.
What are we doing about it?
Yes, grab him!
You so around.
Listen, I was a smack to that fight. Oh, Rick, we're going to murder.
Come on, anybody.
Hey, Rick, how about me getting in the game?
No,
how about the gang getting in? Ah, who won?
The road, little baby. The road.
Round out! Now we fought hard for this territory. And it's ours! But with those cops serving as cover, them PRs can move right under our noses and take it away. Unless we speed fast and clean them up in one-on-one fight!
Around! Foolish
boy. And the sharks want a place too. And they are tough. They didn't ask for bottles, knives, zip guns.
Zip guns? Jeez.
I'm not finalizing or saying that they will. I'm only saying they might. And we gotta be prepared. Now watch your move.
I say go, go!
If they say knives or guns,
I say we forget the whole thing.
What do you say, Rip? I say this turf is small, but it's all we got. I want to hold it like we've always held it, with skin. But if they say switchblades, I'll get a switchblade. I say I want the destiny number one to sail to all the sky. Decide on weapons. I'll make the challenge to Bernardo.
You gotta take Lieutenant.
That's me.
That's Tony.
Who needs Tony's?
Against the sharks, lead every man we can get.
Tony don't belong to you anymore.
Cut it, action boy. I am Tony Stott of the Jets.
Really, act like you don't want to belong.
Who wouldn't want to belong to the Jets?
Tony ain't been with us for over a month.
But what about the David Clark and the Emily?
Which we couldn't know without Tony.
You say my beloved Ned.
Right. He's always been there for us, and he will now.
You're in all the way from your first day right to your last night of day. You're a jet in the spinach, the man who got brothers around your own family man. Never, never disconnected. Your home is your home. When company's expected, you're well protected. Then you're safe with the time to go with the heaven.
You just, you stay a jet!
I know Tony like I know me! I guarantee you can count him in!
In, out, let's get cracking!
Yeah. Find Bonato!
At the dance tonight at the gym!
But the gym's neutral territory!
I'm gonna make nice there! I'm only gonna challenge him!
Quick, Daniel!
One-on-one dress, weak shot, be torn in turn!
We always work
hard!
The
The sharks are sickly, cause every quarter breaking, the lousy chicken. someone don't feel so well. Here come the dead little world, step aside, let it go underground, let it run, let it hide. We're drawing a line, so keep your noses hidden. We're hanging a sign, since prisoners forbidden, and we ain't kidding. Here come the dead, yeah! We're gonna be every last funny game on the whole funny street, on the whole.
Come on, deliver to spine, hold it still, it'll be there. Come on, something, come on in, don't be shy, meet a guy, pull up a chair. The air is humming, and something late is coming. Who knows? It's only just out of reach, down the block, on a beach. Maybe
Chino, nothing happens.
What do you expect to happen?
I don't know. Something. What happens when you look at Bernardo?
It's when I don't look that it happens.
I think I will tell Mama and Papa about you and Nardo in the balcony of the movie.
I'll rip this to shreds.
No! But if you could perhaps to manage to lower the neck.
Next year?
Next year I will be married to Chino. And no one will care if it is down to here.
Down to where?
Down to here. Why, I hate this dress.
Then don't wear it and don't go to dance with us.
Don't come. Could we not dye it red at least?
No, we could not.
White is for babies. I will be the only one there in a white dress.
Well?
See, it is a beautiful dress. I love you.
Are you ready?
Come in, Nardo. Is it not beautiful?
Yes. Very.
I didn't quite hear.
Very beautiful.
Come in, Chino. Do not be afraid.
But this is a shop for ladies. Our ladies.
Nardo, it is most important that I have a wonderful time at the dancing tonight.
Why?
Because tonight is the real beginning of my life as a young lady of America.
Thank you.
Well, where are you?
When the music stops, each boy dances whichever girl's opposite. Okay? Okay, your turn, kids. Well, why don't you try?
Oh, it hurts!
Slow down, Renardo!
Stay away from my sister!
Sister? Couldn't you see he was
one of them?
No, I saw only him.
I told you there's only one thing they want from a Puerto Rican girl.
That's a lie.
Oh, boy.
Get away. You keep out, Gino. Don't listen to them. See what they can do.
Brother, you characters want to sell
me. Please! Everything's going so well.
I warned you!
Do not tell us, Nardo.
You have babies.
And was ideas in the baby's head?
Gino, take her home.
Nardo, it's my first dad.
Please, we are family, Maria. Go!
I think we have something for sure now.
Come, Maria.
Go, Gino. I want you, though, for a war council. Jensen, stop! Let's go outside.
I would not need babies here.
Knox Drugstore. No chairs before then.
I understand
the rules.
Thank you, boy.
Spread the word, Big Deal.
Right, Big Deal.
Let's get the cheese and cake. Tony!
Maria.
Tony!
I will see you in the pass.
Maria.
The most beautiful sound I ever heard. Maria, 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 Maria. All the beautiful sounds of the world in a single word. Maria, 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 Maria. Maria, Maria, Maria. I just met a girl named Maria, and suddenly that name will never be the same to me. Maria, I've just kissed a girl named Maria, and suddenly I found how wonderful a sound can be. Maria, say it loud and there's music playing. Say it soft and it's almost like praying. Maria, I'll never stop saying Maria. Maria, 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 Maria. Maria, say it loud and there's music playing. Say it soft and it's almost like praying. Maria, I'll never stop saying Maria.
Thank you.
afraid of you.
Hey, Adoro.
Good night.
Puerto Rico is in America now.
Hey!
Anita, what's up, Pina Teresita?
It's plain Anita now.
Thank God you can't change your
hair.
Is that possible?
In the USA, everything is real.
Gino, how was she when you took her home?
All right, Nardo, she was only dancing.
Within a minute, it was really a pull-out.
Sassy spit.
You are not so cute.
That Tony, and he works.
A delivery boy.
And what are you? An assistant.
See, and she don't make us happy with the pull-out. The pull-out is a man.
Hey, here comes the whole Kimmer. The mother of Tony was born in Portland. The father still goes to night school. But Tony was born in America, so that makes him American. But us, foreigners,
like
cockroaches!
Well, it is true. You remember how he were when we first came. Did we even think of going back?
No. Well, we came back, eager, with our arms open, our arms open.
You came with your pants open.
You did, Pete. You go back with handcuffs.
I'm going back with the cataract.
Air conditioning.
Built-in bar.
Telephone.
Television.
Compatible color.
And a king-sized bed. Come on.
Come on.
Where are you, aren't you?
Where are you, aren't
you? Where are you?
You have more big important war down close. The down close or me.
Well, first one, then the other.
I'm an American girl now. I don't wait.
Back home, women know that place.
Back home, little boys are not war councils.
You want me to be an American?
Shh.
Vamos, chicos, estare. Buenas noches, amigos. I've been at the Carmen, etc., etc., etc.
Hey, she is.
Thank you.
guys. He don't even use an atomic ray gun. Who don't? Superman. Gee, I love him. So marry him.
I ain't never gonna get married. Too noisy.
You ain't never gonna get married. Too ugly.
Pow! Pow!
Oh, cracko, jacko. Down goes the teenage hoodlum. Can a zip-up make do like that?
What the hell's the matter with you? I got caught sneaking out of the movies.
Sneak out?
What did that fall?
I sneaked in. And he goes to the movies.
And you let him in, shit.
Go up the streets like his sister.
Listen, jailbait. I'm with your child. Help
me! Help me!
Hurt you, gentlemen. Lady. Baby Johnny would be at home in bed.
Well, we're going to work out here,
Doc.
To decide on weapons for a big-time rumble.
We're going
to
miss the PR.
Weapons? You couldn't play basketball?
Yeah, with it, buddy boy.
Rumbles? Don't stop, Doc.
War councils, Doc? Why, when I was your age?
When you was my age!
When my old man was my age. When my brother was my age. You was never my age! None of you! The sooner you creeps get into that, the sooner you will be us.
I'll dig your early grave, that's what I'll do.
Dig, dig, dig.
What are you gonna be when you grow up?
A telephone call girl.
Rick, hey. Are they coming?
A mind action. Hey, Doc, Tony here?
No, Rick. It's closing time.
What do you think they'll ask for?
Just rubber horses, maybe, huh?
Cool, little man.
You tell him,
Daddy-O! Tattoo! Cracko! Jacko!
Little devil!
Cool!
Rick, in a
tough
spot, you're the other man you need.
No!
Rick, Chelsea! Pow! Pow! Pip! Pip!
Now when the victims come in, you chicks cut out!
We might! We never mind not!
This ain't kid stuff, Graziella.
Velma and I ain't kid stuff!
Neither.
I'm Bell.
No, thank you. Ooh, oobly, ooh. And you can punctuate it.
Ow!
What are you fooling around with dumb broads for?
Bell, I ain't dumb.
We got a good business partner.
Making trouble for the Puerto Ricans?
They make trouble for us?
Look, you almost laugh when you say it.
We got the...
troubles are our lead.
We got to stand up for them, P.I.s, Doc. It's important.
Fighting over a little piece of history is so important to us today.
Don't you call me humble!
Easy action! Save your seat for the rumble!
You know what we want? So we're hoodlums! I wear a jacket like my buddy, so my teacher calls me a hoodlum.
I swear, the next trick will call me a hoodlum!
You're right! Yeah! Now you all better dig this and dig it the most! No matter who or what is eating at you, you show it, buddy boys, you are dead! You are cutting a hole in yourselves for them to stick in a red hot umbrella and open it! Why? You wanna live?
Get away, cool!
I wanna get into it!
Get cool!
I wanna fly!
Okay, go!
Go cool!
Break four, easy four. Get cool, boy!
Got a rocket in your pocket. Keep cool, the cool boy!
Come
We challenge you to a rumble. All out, once and for all. Except
on what terms?
Whatever terms you're calling, buddy boy. You crossed the line once too often.
You started it.
Who jumped in right this afternoon?
Who jumped me the first day I moved here?
Who has removed me?
What you?
Who are you?
I can't get
out of this one!
We accept. Time. Tomorrow.
At the dock. Place.
Park.
The river.
Back. Under the highway.
Weapons!
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 You're a god.
Your challenge?
Sticks.
Rocks.
Balls.
Cans.
Bricks.
Bats.
Bottles. Knives. Guns. What a coop full of chickens.
Who you calling chickens?
Every dog knows his own.
I'm calling all your chickens. The big tough buddy boys have to throw bricks. You afraid to get close in? Afraid to slug it out? Afraid to use plain skin?
Not even garbage?
That ain't a rumble. Who says?
You said club weapons.
Hey, a rumble can be clinched by a fair fight. If you have the guts to risk that. The best man from each gang to slug it out.
I'll enjoy to risk that. Okay. Fair fight.
What? No! The commander say yes or no! Fair fight!
In 2 minutes, you'll be like a fist at the skin.
Your best man fights our best man. And we pick him. We shook on it, Bernardo.
Yes, I shook on it.
Look, Bernardo, if you want to take
I have no money. I'm the village idiot.
I always make it a rule to smoke in the can. What else is a room with half-breeds in it? Hey, Riff?
Clear out, bitch! Sure, it's a free country, and I ain't got the right.
But it's a country of laws, and I ain't find the right. I got the badge, you got the skin. It's tough all over. Beat it. Playground. Sweeney's Locks. You think I'm allowed these school pigeons?
I wonder how to get rid of them.
Come on, where are you gonna be? Get smart, you stupid hoodlums. I had a fight you for littering in the streets. You ought to be taken down to the station house, and that is gold basketball. You and the tin horn immigrant scum you come from. How's your old man's DTs, Arab? How's the action of your mother's mattress acting?
Let him go, buddy boy! Just let him go!
One of these days you won't be no way to hold up. I'll find out where you're gonna rumble. But be sure to fence each other off. Because if you don't, I will. Well, you try keeping Pilgrim's line. See what it does to you.
It wouldn't give me a map like this.
Forget it. From here on in, everything goes my way.
You really think it'll be a fair fight?
Yeah.
What have you been taking?
A trip to the moon.
Buenos noches. So that's why you made it up here. Things aren't tough enough.
Tough. I'm in love.
How do you know?
Because there isn't any other way I can feel.
And you're not frightened?
Should I be?
Why? I'm frightened enough for the both of you.
I take after my head.
your mama?
I'm afraid to ask her.
Tell her she's not getting a daughter. She's getting rid of a son.
She says yes.
She has good taste.
A maid of honor.
That color is bad for Anita.
Best man.
That is my papa.
Sorry, papa.
Here we go, Rip. Boom the two.
Now you see, Anita, I told you there was nothing to worry about.
I, Anton, take thee, Maria.
I, Maria, take thee, Anton.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to honor.
To hold and to keep.
From each sun to each moon.
From tomorrow to tomorrow.
From now to forever.
Till death do us part.
With this ring I thee wed.
With this ring I thee wed.
Make of our hands one hand, make of our heart one heart, make of our vows one last vow, only death will part us now.
May all our lives
tonight. Tonight there will be no morning star. Tonight, tonight, I'll see my love tonight. And for us, stars will stop where they are. Today, the minutes seem like hours. The hours go so slowly, and still the sky is light. Oh, moon, and make this endless day, endless night.
Come on, you yellow-bellied bullet!
She knows Scorchin' you after the Tina went to Scorchin'. She dominates her own track, Carrie. No, not for you. Can you please hear it? I have her secret. Dying is my best man. Poor me, out of her mind. I am. Great. She might get that symbol somehow.
Definitely.
I do.
And I think she's up to something tonight.
I am?
I do. I am. What's going on with you?
I used to be so pretty.
Normal. And somehow a knife another one somewhere.
Tony. What happened to Tony? Tell me, Gino, is Tony all right?
He killed your brother!
You are lying! You are lying, Gino! Please, make it not be through. Please, make it not be through. I will do anything. Make me die, only please, make it not be through.
I tried to stop it. I did try. I don't know how it was. I didn't mean to hurt him. I didn't know what happened. Brooke. Brooke was like my brother's boy. Not a killer.
Not a good idea.
I know he didn't. I didn't come to tell you. Just for you to forgive me so I can go to the police.
No.
It's easy now.
No.
Anything you want, I'll do.
Stay. Stay with me.
I love you so much.
Tiger.
We'll be all right. I know it. We're only together now.
But it's not us. It's everything around us.
Then we'll find some place where nothing can get to us. Not one of them. Not anything. And I'll take you far, far away out of here. Far, far away till the walls and the streets disappear. Somewhere there must be a place we can feel free. Somewhere there's got to be something to hear from me.
Thank you.
to you yet?
No.
You?
Hell no.
You seen Tony?
Nobody has.
Jeez.
You been home yet? Me neither. Just hiding around?
Mm-hmm. Hey, Red.
Yeah?
Did you get a look at him?
Look at who?
You know, at the Rumble. Riff of Bernardo.
Wish it was yesterday.
What do you say, we run away?
What's the matter, you scared?
Yeah.
You cut it out, you hear? You're only scaring me, and that makes me scared.
Last thing ever is to let a cop know you're scared of anything.
Okay.
Hey, you two!
Play it big with the baby blues.
Okay. Big, not scared. Big.
Yeah! You!
What? It is Officer Krupke, baby John.
Top of the day, Officer Krupke.
I'll crack the top of your skulls. Punks don't stop when I whistle.
Well, we stopped the very moment we hoy.
We got 20-20 hearing.
You want to get hauled down to the station house?
Indeed not, sir.
I'll make a little deal. I know you're bumbling under the highway.
We was at the playground, sir.
We like the playground. It keeps us foul kids off the deprived streets.
It gives us comradeship.
A place for pleasant pastimes. And for us, ballin' like we was on the hot pavements.
Okay, wise apples, down at the station house.
Which way? This way! Look at the brass ass run!
I hope he breaks it!
Get the lid on, fat boy!
Easy, he'll come back and drag us down to the station house.
Finally! We both already came. What happened?
A big bat and got pepper.
Can't believe everything you read in the papers.
But we ain't human. We're cruddy juvenile delinquents. Hey, you!
Dear kindly Sergeant Krupke, you gotta understand, he's just our brilliant upkeep that gets us out of hand. Our mothers are our junkies, our fathers are our crooks. All these balls and snatch of it works.
See, Officer Krupke, we're very upset. We never had the love to have a child out again. We ain't gonna be late when we're misunderstood. Deep down inside us, there is good.
There is good!
There is good!
Thank you.
the most of it.
You bet your fatty I am.
Go on.
What do you hear?
I heard Chino tell the shark something about Tony and Bernard's sister. And then Chino said, if it's the last thing I do, I'm going to get Tony.
What I tell you? Don't pay off, never stop.
Easy, Action.
It's bad enough now.
Yeah.
You forgetting. Tony came through for us, Jess. Now we gotta find him and protect him from Chino.
Right!
Okay, then. Snowball, cover him. Right. Hey, Ram, get over there.
I'll take it back down.
Get here. Out from the corner.
What about me?
You get a hold of the gun and send him out as the eggs on us, so we'll know who's talking Tony where.
Right.
Hey. You done good, buddy boy.
Thanks, Daddy-o.
Oh,
is him, I swear to
you. Don't do what Tony did to Bernardo.
I love Tony. I know. I love Bernardo.
Anybody home?
Sorry.
Yes. You will excuse me, please. I must go to my brother now.
There are only a couple questions.
Afterwards, please. Later.
It won't take a minute. Couldn't you wait
until... No!
You were at the dance with Jim last night.
Yes.
Your brother got in a heady argument. Maybe you danced with the wrong boy.
Oh?
Who was the boy?
Excuse me. Anita, my head is worse. Will you go to the drugstore and tell them what I need? This is something special. Will you go for me, Anita?
Shall I tell them to hold it for you until you come?
Will I be long?
As long as it takes.
Tell them I will come and pick it up myself. I'm sorry. You asked?
I didn't ask. I told. There was an argument over a boy. Who was the boy?
Just another from my country.
And his name?
Jose.
Found out and...
and she shot him.
What does it take to get through to you? When you stop, you make this world lousy.
That's the way we found it, Doc.
Get out of here!
coaching fire Mrs. Bonaccino. Just by pulling this little trigger? How many bullets are left, Chino? Enough for you? And you? All of you! We all killed him! And my brother! And Rick! I too! I can kill now! Because I hate now! How many can I kill, Chino? How many? And still have one bullet left for me! Don't you touch him!
Thank you. Maria. All the beautiful sounds of the world in a single word. Maria, 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 Maria. Maria, Maria, Maria. I've just met a girl named Maria, and suddenly that name will never be the same to me. Maria, I've just kissed a girl named Maria, and suddenly I found how wonderful a sound can be. Maria, say it loud and there's music playing. Say it soft and it's almost like praying. Maria, I'll never stop saying Maria. Maria, 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 Maria.
I like the iron and Manhattan. I know you grew up from your boyfriend, put that in.
Hours. hours go so slowly, and still the sky is light. Oh, moon, go bright, and make this endless day, endless night.